You mind? We'd prefer to have this conversation in private. Here it is. The source of everything. All I ever wanted was to be worth something. Queen's blood gave me that. Got people to respect me. Fear me. Until I started fearing for myself. For what I might become. Because I can't keep winning forever. And once I start losing, I'll be worthless. Worse, a nobody. When I found her, I knew that I would never lose again. That I'd been chosen for something greater. That I was blessed. But this isn't that at all. It's been speaking to me. Telling me to give myself to her power. To dominate. I've tried not to for so long, but I can't.
Regina?
Yes. I remember well this land, for it was once mine. Until that witch rallied the unwashed and put me to the sword. Well, little puppet, what do you say? A match against your queen. For you, human, have a blood debt to pay in full.
Impossible. What foul sorcery. Accursed witch. Even in death, you would thwart me.
You good?
What about...
She's gone.
Oh, she is she? Be still, little puppet. You belong to me now.
Cloud! Use the card!
Don't you dare!
Game over!
Thank you, Cloud. For stopping her. For stopping me. Guess I really let all that genius crap go to my head, huh? After a while, losing became my worst nightmare. I'd do anything to win. And look where it got me.
You are not to blame for this. Evil like that preys on our deepest, darkest fears and worms its way into our hearts. Few ever break free.
You're the best because you worked your ass off, not because you're a genius. Got it?
Got it.
Well, on that note, I'd better get back to it. After all, there can only be one card queen. So next time you want to throw down, you best come prepared.
Right.
Later!
All is well that ends well, I suppose.
Thanks to you.
Couldn't have you dying on me just yet.